The Wyoming Department of Public Safety was on the scene of a crash earlier in the morning. A semi-truck was up in flames there. It all happened near the intersection of Clyde Park Avenue and 56th Street. Officials telling us the people inside of both the car, the semi, had non-life-threatening injuries, but that the box truck was a total loss. Cause of that crash, we don't know it at this time.